Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination.
She right on time. Hey, little girl!
Something, little girl.
All right, hold on one sec. You see this right here? It's the sidewalk. You walk on the sidewalk. You don't walk in my yard, okay?
You ain't my daddy.
Shut up. I don't want to see you walk through my yard again, okay? All right?
Okay.
All right, man. Don't about you. Girl, I'll take this watch. Shut up, bro. Badass kid. How you doing, Matthew? How you been? How you doing, Dez, man? What's up, bro? How your mom doing? She's getting better, man. Slowly but surely. You know I keep y'all in my prayers, man. Thanks, man. Thanks for asking. Where your dog Toby at? I ain't seen him dropping his chocolate treats in my yard lately. He's sick as a dog. Tumors. Saving up for this operation, but really can't afford it. It's gonna be alright, man. I know. Hey, quit playing. Hey, I'm finna run in the house, man, because these mosquitoes acting a fool. Life, man, it was nice talking to you. WTF. It's like $500. Thank you, guy.
I just got paid.
Now, Dez, you know that doesn't belong to you.
Man, who are you?
I'm your conscience.
I ain't know my conscience could talk.
Hey, that money ain't got nobody's name on it, so I suggest you put it in your pocket and go on about your day. So let me guess, you my conscience too? Yeah, except I'm a little bit darker.
Man, you ain't hiding all that black?
Nah, I'm used to the heat. Your neighbor's probably using that for something very important, you know, like his dog's operation. And if that was you, wouldn't you want your money?
But it ain't you, Dez. It ain't. And that brother needs to be a little bit more responsible with his money, don't you think? And you know what they say, finders keepers, losers weepers. And that brother looked like a weeper to me.
Hey, Dez, do not listen to Mr. Ignorant over there. Hey, what's up with the names, man? What's up with the names? I thought you were supposed to be Mr. Good. Hey, I just call it how I see it.
Bill.
Damn.
Drugs, boy, I tell you.
Now, Dez, if I was you, I'd take that money and treat myself to some Jordans. Because, you know, females love Jordans. Now, you may feel bad at first, but you can just look at it as a blessing from God. Hey, don't talk about my God, man. Ain't nobody said nothing about him. Now, Dez, this is not a blessing from God. It's a test from God. And the choice you make determines if you pass or fail. Now, I can't make the choice for you. But I will tell you this, remember who's always watching. Females is gonna be watching the club with your joints like, quit hating, quit hating, quit hating. But what if I'm... Hey, yo, Matthew.
What's up, man?
Forget something? Drop something, man. Oh, my God. How could I be so careless? It's all right, man. People make mistakes. No, you don't understand. This is the money for my dog's operation. If I had this, probably would end up dead. Thanks, man. No problem. Hey, yo, Dez. God's gonna bless you, man.
I know.
Hey, yo, Matthew.
What's up, man?
You get something? Like what you're doing with the yard, man. It's real nice. Oh, man, appreciate it, man. I just got some new fertilizer on there. Whatever you using, man, keep using it. Thanks. All right, now. Payday, payday.